welcome back to the Journey YouTube channel. Today we are going to do a salt water cleanse. And you all know, maybe you know already, maybe you not, maybe you don't know. So now explain the salt water before the body and the ear. Salt water actually cleanse the aura, cleanse the energy field. And for your ear now, it actually helps the collagen tighten faster with dreadlocks. And it cleanse the aura, it cleanse the energy field. So maybe you pick up some bad energy field. So you can only just come to the beach for the salt water cleanse. It's very vital for the body, you know. So salt water cleanse, it repels negative energy, it repels demons, and you already know salt repels demons naturally. So salt water cleanse, especially a natural salt water cleanse, which is by the beach. So that's what I'm going to be doing today. Salt water cleanse in the body and here.